She looks at me every day. Mary Jane Watson. Oh boy, if she only knew how I felt about her. But she can never know. I made a choice once to live a life of responsibility. A life she can never be a part of. Who am I? I'm Spider-Man, given a job to do. And I'm Peter Parker. And I too have a job.
Parker! Stop! Stop! Parker, you're late, man. Always late, huh?
I'm sorry, Mr. Aziz. There was a disturbance.
Disturbance? Another disturbance? Always a disturbance with you. Come on. 21 minutes ago, in comes order. Hamilton, Burton, and Smith. 8 extra large deep dish pizzas. In 8 minutes, I am defaulting on Joe's 29 minute guarantee. Then, not only am I receiving no money for these pizzas, but I will lose the customer forever. 2 pizza a year. Look, you are my only hope, all right? You have to make it in time. Peter, you're a nice guy, but you just sound dependable. This is your last chance. You have to go 42 blocks in 7 1/2 minutes. Your ass is fired. Go!
Guarantee is a promise, man. I know to you, Parker, a promise means nothing. But to me, it's serious.
Serious to me too, Mr. Aziz.
You're fired. Go.
Please, I need this job.
You're fired.
Give me another chance.